to Austin for the Formula One there, and I was having lunch with him on the Sunday before the race, and you know, we were talking about these things, and he was saying that, yeah, you know, IndyCar looks really cool. He's a big fan of it. Yeah, I'm you know, not sold on Ovals yet. And then I'm like, hey, wait a second, bud. And I showed him my Indy 500 ring with all the blings and diamonds and everything. And he's like, oh my God, okay, I might change my mind on Ovals now. That's what you can win.